I'm in.
How's everybody's day going?
Great, and yours?
Alright, pretty good. Pretty good. Everybody up. We rally here at the edge of these woods, I guess.
At the same time, so we've got so much on our right. We have no that much heavy tank support to go. If we had more heavy support, it would be a breeze.
Wants us to sweep south, southwest. Move through these forests.
Sounds like a cutter.
Stack up around POI 29, and we'll be assaulting the objective from there.
It's going to try to reach suicide this day.
Sorry, was that nosy?
It's suicide to go through that direction, right? Or we're just gonna go around.
We're gonna stack up there and hold them while Ford gets around.
Okay.
I also want us to try and end up clearing that windmill as well.
By that burning tank in the woods, they have a MG42 set up.
Southwest. Yeah, that SL is still here.
Contact inside the house where we are right now. Oh fuck, his SMG was faster than me. Just one guy in the house, squad lead.
There's no one in the house.
It's in the SL.
Just trying to run out. Not sure.
I'm coming.
The house is clear, by the way.
Okay, so we can us. She probably ran away.
I'm coming.
Is he dead? Did I trade with him or what? Nope, fuck. Nope.
No. I'm on the way, boys!
Yeah, holding.
Yeah, watch it, my god, they're still up. Active here.
There's in a fucking bush!
No! There's a fucking bush, no!
Damn, that guy is wiping us.
At the same time, we don't even know where the fuck he is.
Damn. That one guy really kicked our ass.
What a legend.
Yeah.
What a
legend. One guy just wiped out a whole fucking platoon on his own.
Revenge! On the road beside us.
If there's a medic rescue.
Good job.
I got you, my G. He caught us
on hold. If I hadn't caught the side of him,
the pioneer's still down there.
Seriously, he's still there?
Yeah, he was running north.
I think that's him shooting.
The window is clear. A shooter near Barras. Friendly in the and then also not a friendly.
Okay, let's link up with our tank. We're gonna help him along the bush.
Southeast-ish for the sharpshooter.
Sorry
guys, my grenade hit a tree and bounced back on us.
Yeah, I think I noticed that a bit too late.
Bouncing, Daddy.
German armored car in front of heading east.
Right next to you. Like how far is the Paris?
It's moving behind our tank, I think. Oh, I think it's dead. Yep, armored car just moving by our tank.
You can push up further.
Alright, takes them back. Let's go wake up on those. was he?
I've got a simple spot in the trench if you'll get to me.
There's an enemy in the windmill.
No, do you see that unknown mark to your south? That's enemy tracks. If you can take that out.
Awesome, that's south.
The unknown mark is an enemy tracks.
I don't know where hit me. Send it back to the side. Oh. I was actually looking for him. But, yeah.
Is that a guy?
I'm not sure. I think we have some contacts around. South, south, sorry, wrong cut. Should be contacted as possibly as what he. Got murdered inside the windmill.
Woman is here.
Yeah, I just called it out to our armor.
There's a guy in the windmill.
stacked up on this hedge here, right on the other side.
I'm not checking with you guys. Gray Man is behind us. Contact close south. Who would have thought?